Hello, Double Talk 73 here again. And for what it's worth, it took me a pretty good while to get all the bark after I showed y'all the first one or two. So don't give up on it. Stick with it. Remember, patience, persistence will produce, as well as practice. But anyhow, so now I've got the Dedrin spoon. Okay, and what we're going to do is we're now going to go after the Dedrin fin monster fish. Okay, there at Mudwater. So I've equipped that, and most monster fishes like night. Remember, we caught other fish at night. So anyhow, this is where we're going to go. We're right here. Remember where we're at. Let's see, let me show you. Go here for a second. Go back here. Okay. Now, remember, when you come here, every time, don't forget to get your pumpkin rewards. Come down the alley, down the walkway to the first left. Where we're going to aim is right out in here, okay? And we're gonna go ahead and advance our time to midnight. It's a two-speed retrieve, just below the surface a little bit, so let's see what we can do. About right in there, stop and go. See how lucky we can get. Sometimes it's just luck, you know what I mean? But like I say, I'd rather be lucky than good, so. I like them eyes looking at you. Bright-eyed frogs, is that what they are? Now, the funny thing about it in this game, most of the time, unlike real life fishing, the fish hit when your lure is on the drop. In real life, most of the time it hits when the lure is on the rise. So, let's get on out there. Get on out and get away, get on out. Here we go. But it did. It took a long time for me to get the rest of those pieces of bark. But like I say, don't give up, because the only way you're going to get this spoon is to... That could have been it. Oh well. Maybe it'll come back again. Is to get the five pieces of bark. But I tried two speed. I even got a 2-ounce lure. I tried a little bit of everything. It just takes time and effort. One thing doesn't work, try something else. Try something else. Try something else. That's all you can do. Just be patient. You'll get them. If I did, you can. I guarantee you that. Throw it and crank it. Throw it and crank it. Throw it and crank it. I'm going to try this one next cast off the bottom and see what happens there. Sometimes your spoons work off the bottom. Come on, fish. Take my spoon. Take a spoonful of my spoon. Reduce my drag just a little bit, just in case. I'd rather not lose a spoon and have to go through that getting the bark again. What we got here? What we got here? Okay, I can increase my drag one time. There we go. That'll help. Bring it on in. Come on in here. Come on in here. What do we got? There it is. There it is. 14 pounds. So it takes a pretty... Look at the teeth on that dude, man. Glad I got a titanium leader on there. Okay. There we go. And that took roughly 20 minutes of game time, which is 5 minutes of real time. That wasn't too bad at all. Not compared to the bark. I'm telling you, the bark took a long time. So just stick with it, and you'll be rewarded. Look at there. All of that for not much money, not much XP, but every little bit adds up, okay? So, thank you for watching my video, and remember, we will get through this together by the grace of God. So, God bless you and your family. Take care. Be safe. I pray that you stay clean from the COVID-19 virus. And I hope you catch a lot of fish. Big fish, little fish. Whatever you're trying to catch, okay? Learn a little bit, pass it on. That's the fisherman's way. And always remember, PPPP. Practice, patience, persistence will produce, okay? So, this is Double Talk 73, your fishing friend, saying I'll catch you later, okay? So, y'all come back now, you hear?